So, this is January 2nd, 2016, and this is my first loaf of the bread, loaf of bread of the year. It is a sourdough boulet. I forgot to make a cross at the top, so anyways, but it looks pretty good. And this is supposedly a much better way of cutting fresh bread than the knife that I traditionally would use, which is this perfectly good sewing knife. So this is a little trial. See if my mother is indeed correct. So here we go. It's slightly warm. Okay, well, I cut it very thin. Thanks, Mom and Dad.